this morning, half a dozen people, including a Virginia state trooper, are facing solicitation of prostitution charges after a sting operation in Bristol. Police say the suspects responded to ads placed on Craigslist by undercover police. Six people from around the Tri-Cities area are charged. One of the people arrested was Virginia state trooper Randy Osborne. Investigators say he's been placed on suspended leave pending the outcome of the investigation. All suspects except for Osborne are due to appear in court next week.